AMKP, welcome to a new reaction video, guys, and today we are going to check out together a dance practice that has been released just a few minutes ago, and this is a truly special one because we're going to check out a dance practice of Sync Love by Kepler. And the special thing about this is, guys, that technically this is not so new because they have already performed this at the KCON Germany, which I, ironically, was not able to attend since I was in South Korea during this time. Fantastic timing on my side there, by the way. But the thing is, due to that, I know that there have been a shitload of videos already been released, like fan cams and stuff, but I did not check out a single thing. I don't know Sync Love. I don't know the dance. I don't know anything. I completely, like, push it away to not spoil myself. And today I'm going to both hear and see the song in choreo for the very first time. I'm super pumped, guys. So let's do this together, okay? Let's jump right into Sync Love. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. It was so hard to dodge this, by the way. Oh shit. Oh shit. Shouting into Hikaru rap. Damn. It sounds sick. It sounds fantastic. Okay. And he with like copper color? Fantastic. Like both choreo and song. But I'm completely mesmerized by the song right now. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Damn! The raps are. Hey, we've got a shitload of rap in here. Oh yeah, that duo here. Hey, I'm getting goosebumps right now. This song is fantastic. Holy shit. What, this little cut here? Fantastic. Or after this, I'm so going to dive into the KCON videos. A huge facial expressions here. It's difficult to find the MVP here, but our rap line is completely dominating the song. Bruh. Holy shit again. We're looping this. Is this the new Kepler? It's not so new, I would say. Especially instrumental wise, I'm completely feeling the Kepler in this. But fuck me, does this sound amazing. I'm so hard sold. Electric Sync Love. Hey, her part is so adorable. And Shay on back to pink hair is, by the way, the best thing ever. This has been her best hairstyle, and I'm so happy that she has it again here. Look at this. Boah. This duo shouting, always centering the shit out of everything. Hate this part here. We're not doing this. This break in tempo here is fantastic. I love it. Don't you know I'm lost in what? In what? In progress? Hey, fuck, I need that song. This ending. The question is, this going to be like, is this the version of Think Love that we're going to get, or is this like a special version for KCON? Like, for, with the ending for example. Where we have no instrumental anymore, just Hikaru's voice. I hope this is the original. This is this song, this choreo. How can her part be so adorable? I had a fantastic vacation in Seoul. I loved it, but that I did not see this live is a heavy blow. Hey, I would have fainted. Shit. Hey, this song is spotted. This is... If this is how Kepler continues, dude, hey, we're so safe. We're so set. I'm so happy. Like, Maiden already completely nailed their debut. If the, like, OT7 debut, let me name it like this. If the OT7 debut is now like this, we won. Kepler's won. Ate those little bounces. And you can never do anything wrong with starting a song with shouting. This is... And then sliding right into the rap of Hikaru is insane.
Oh.
I want the studio version instantly. I can't wait for the comeback. I can't. Already one of my favorite Kepler songs. Just to let you know the importance, the impact that this has right now on me. This is hitting so hard. Ain't nothing but happiness right now in me. Shit. Just don't think about the fact that you did not see this live. Just don't think about it. One day I will. They will have a world tour at one point. I will see them. I fucking will. I have to. Juice? Is everybody saying juice? Promise? Progress. I think she says progress. What this? Hey, sorry, but here. This moment is fucking wild. As I mean, especially like those two here. Fuck. Hey, Eugene shouting, whoa. Look at Dion. This is maddening. Seriously maddening. I was a bit scared of the OT7 debut. But not so much anymore. We're good. That is the shit I'm here for. Hey, dial. Bam, bam. This choreo is absolutely fantastic. I'm getting shy. What the way they're singing this part here? Hey, tell him, Che. Why is it lagging here in this part? Can someone... Are you shitting me? For fuck's sake. Let me fix it shortly. Alright, we're back. It's just my internet has like equal problems with computing what the fuck is happening right now as I have, so I can't really blame it. Honestly. This is sick in the most perfect way. Like, I don't have the feeling that my love needed syncing, but shit, how synced I am. This here little, the scorpion leg. Or scorpion, for scorpion mode, like the scorpion tail. Dance move there on the ground is fantastic. What a wild group, Kemplers. Every time when someone else is coming to the center, I'm like MVP. Every damn time. I mean, young and yellow. Hey, tell them, girls. This just eye of Ting A. I did not expect that I would get this today. Give me the studio version, please. Please. I'm begging you. They didn't release it, right? You can check Spotify later, but I don't think they did. This part is blowing me away. Both just how sick that song is. And the visuals. When they're all flipping their hair, looking at us and walking towards us. Oh. I'm not okay. Not okay at all. I don't know what's hitting harder, like the choreo or the song. This is... Boah. I need that KCON content. Now. Desperately. Like a W for the formats. Like a... I'm lost too. I can feel you. The beat alone. Flicker. Let's watch it once more. One last time. Hey, I don't know what genius made the song, but fuck, do I love this person. This is my Kepler. That's it. Every time Kepler releases something new, I'm sitting here and just thankful that, like, that I watched Goldsplint back then. Then I get to witness this like from pre-debut on. Hey. I'm so curious to see how, like, the everything is going to continue. We now have not just Wake One, but also Clap Entertainment to take care of them, so... I hope for the very best. But this really, this right now is making me so much more positive about the future. Because the song and choreo kind of makes me feel like whoever is like taking care of Kepler right now, like Wake One and Clap, understand the group. Their sound, their concept, their strengths. I hope I'm right about that. Hey, sync love. Wow. Wow, 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 wow. I love it. The song is fantastic. Song, absolute banger. Absolute banger. Fantastic. Holy shit. Great choreo. I enjoyed this so hard. Oh my god. Oh my god. Maybe it's better I didn't see this live. This could have been the end of mine. Oh shit, dude. Oh, guys, That was it. It was my reaction to Simclove by Kepler, the Dance Practice. Please let me know your opinions in the comments below. I need to look up the KCON content now. This is... It's impossible not to dive into everything I can find of this. Fantastic. Please, guys, your thoughts into the comments. Thank you so much for attention. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like and chat with who else might be interested in watching it. And of course, subscribe! Sorry for hitting you. To make sure you don't miss me checking out much more content of Kepler here on this channel. Thank you so much for your attention and...